Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Knee plus on, knee on. L plus I plus TS, lights, neon lights. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Hi, everyone, and thank you, team. Welcome to Classic Concentration. Last week, we gave away two cars. So far this week, nothing. We're about due. Let's greet the contestants. Young man on my right, a smiling young gentleman because he's won $6,722 in prizes. He's a student at UCLA. His name is Teddy Tenenbaum. Welcome back.
Thank you.
All right, good luck to you today.
Thanks.
I'm going to say hello to your challenger. How are you?
Fine, how are you?
Your name is Valerie?
Stanch.
Valerie Stanch. Hi, welcome aboard.
Thank you.
Now, you look young enough to be a student as well. Are you, or are you a working girl?
I work at home with my baby, yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What do you got?
I have a 10-month-old little girl.
Little girl? What's her name?
China.
China.
Yes.
Pretty name.
Thank you.
Okay. It's your only baby, right?
That's my only baby.
Okay. Ready to play?
Yes.
Good luck. Take a look over here. Something for the home.
Designed for all who want quality, technology, and style, Okie Deluxe Cellular Telephone in a full leather briefcase gives you over 1 hour of continuous talk time and memory dialing, furnished by Okie Telecom, Alex.
An obscene attaché case telephone call. Boy, those obscene callers will follow you wherever you go if you win that prize. Here's where you're going to find it on the board. Number 19, attaché telephone. Valerie, you're the challenger. You're going to go first. Make a match.
Okay, my husband would love that attaché telephone. Let's see if it's under number 13.
Wood-burning stove.
I guess I could use that. Let's try to find that under number 20.
Diamond and emerald earrings. No match for you, so we'll go back to Teddy, our champion.
Well, phone would be great for either my parents, and my mother would love the diamond earrings, so let's try to find a match for either of them under number 23.
2-3. Wild card. Well, you've got an opportunity here. We've seen three prizes. We've seen the earrings, the telephone, and a wood-burning stove.
I think that since either of my parents can use the phone, I'll go for the phone under number 19.
19, he says. That's the attaché telephone, and the match for that, the natural, would have occurred at number 8. We'll put it up here and down here. We're going to open up the puzzle. Start this game off for Teddy. Can you solve it right now? If you can, we'll take about a 5 or 6 minute break. No, you couldn't. So we'll just take a minute or so as a break, and we'll be back to continue right after this.
Is it you?
No.
Yeah, I got a match.
You got a match, so you're going to make the next selection?
All right.
You're going to make another match?
I hope so.
All right,
let's see what's under number 21. Maybe a trip.
Tropical resort in Florida. That's
all right.
A trip.
I love Florida. See if I can find a match under number 5 or wild card.
Cinco. Tennis ball machine and rackets as well, so you can enjoy it. Valerie, your turn.
Okay, I'd love to go to Florida. Let's go to the top and see what's behind number 3.
Wild card. Guess what Valerie is going to select.
Number 21 for Florida.
21 for the tropical resort in Florida. And the natural to that was at number 15. All right, Valerie, good prize up there on your side and 3 pieces of the puzzle for you. That symbol at the top is mesmerizing, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 6.
Entertainment center.
My husband would love that also. And let's go straight to the corner and reveal number 25.
Green tape. No. Teddy, over to you.
I'd love that entertainment center. See if it's under number 20.
2-0. Diamond and emerald earrings. Oh. You wanted that for your mom.
Yeah, we opened that before. That's right. Okay, see if I can find a match for that under number 2.
Video cassette recorder. Nope. Valerie?
Okay, let's open up number 9.
Diamond and emerald earrings.
And the match for the diamond earrings under number 20.
Diamond and emerald earrings. You've got pierced ears.
Yes.
These would be perfect for you. Let's see if you can capitalize right now and solve the puzzle. Capture this. No? It's a toughie.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 11.
Wood-burning stove. You saw that.
I think I saw that. Was it number 17?
Nope, that's a stereo cassette player, and I believe that's our first look at that prize. And so, Teddy, your opportunity.
I think the stove's under number 13.
I think you're right. Yep.
And the match under number 11, please.
You got it. That's the one prize you had no interest in a little while ago, and you wind up with it on your side of the board. So, check it out now. What's this puzzle say to you? It says, solve me, solve me. Go again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 4, please.
Oak rocker. Rocker.
I haven't seen that. See if there's a match for that under number 12. Has 12 been opened?
No.
Green take.
Green take. Over to Valerie.
Was the green take behind number 6?
Nope, that's an entertainment center.
Okay, let's just open up the board in number 18.
Oak rocker. No match, but a break for Teddy.
Okay, I think the oak rocker was under number 4.
Yeah.
And 18, please.
Right you are. Oak rocker goes up there. Down here, open two doors for Teddy. Select again.
I think the green take might have been under number 25.
Yep.
And already I think I've forgotten the match, but was it number 6?
Oh,
that's the entertainment center again. That's
you
right.
You did forget it,
now
Valerie.
It
do
is.
You remember?
I think so. Was it behind number 16?
No.
No, that's a video cassette recorder.
Was a video cassette recorder number 1?
No, that's a stereo cassette player. Got one word out of 3 right. Teddy?
Green take under number 12, please, I think.
Yep.
And the match under number 25.
Right. Now, I don't even want to ask, because this guy is smiling. He's got that evil smile about him, doesn't
no,
he, Valerie?
No, I hate to do this, but I love Florida so much. It's one of my favorite places in the world. I think I'm going to have to take the Florida vacation.
All right.
I don't want to.
Break Valerie's heart. Take the Florida vacation away from her side. Put it on his side.
Sorry.
Yeah. And let's see what happens as we open these two doors. He might not solve the puzzle here, Valerie.
No.
That means you're still alive, Valerie. There's a red take up there, and if you make that match, you could capture that prize back. Right now, Teddy, you select two numbers.
Well, I had another match, but now I think I've forgotten it. Let's see what's under number 6.
Entertainment center.
That's right. Well, we haven't seen the other one yet, as far as I know, so let's check number 10.
Red take.
I know where another match is, though.
Okay, let's try to see what's behind number 14.
Entertainment center.
And the match under number 6.
Entertainment center. That's a match. Looks like you're going to reveal a very important piece of this puzzle. Is it enough to help you solve it? Let's find out right now. Go again.
Let's see what's behind number 7.
Tennis ball machine.
Tennis ball and machine behind number 5.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. You got it again. That gives you a third prize up there, Valerie. Can you solve it? There's still a wild card in play, Valerie. Make a selection.
Let's see what's behind number 22.
Red take.
The match behind number 10.
Red take.
Yeah.
Look at this, Valerie. Look at this. This is a red take.
No, and I want to go to Florida.
Sorry, Teddy. I know how much you love that state. So we'll take the Florida vacation away from Teddy. We'll give it to Valerie, and we will now show her these two pieces of the puzzle.
Do it right or not at all?
Is it do it right or not at all for the lead in the match? Yes, it is, Valerie. Way to go, and you got that trip to Florida back in a nick of time. Congratulations to you. We had a lot showing there, just two prizes were still in play. Let me show you the puzzle. This is a little complicated. This looks like a drop. Until you remember, it's one of our favorite symbols. Do hit R plus I plus T, right. Or not hat all. Do it right or not at all. And that's what Valerie did. She did it right, and as a result, she's won these prizes.
Diamond, emerald earrings. A service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select diamond, emerald earrings or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores furnished by service merchandise. And an entertainment center, Ashley Sight and Sound Entertainment Wall System, solid oak moldings, brass accent trim, high intensity lighting, tempered glass doors and slide out shelves furnished by Ashley, and a tennis ball machine and rackets. You may improve your tennis game with a Lobster portable 135 ball capacity tennis ball machine. Also, two high-performance graphite rackets for more accurate hitting, furnished by Lobster, and a tropical resort in Florida. We'll fly you in a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Miami. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at a magnificent island resort 20 minutes from Miami, which offers seclusion and excitement. Fine dining and recreational sports are available on 10 acres of Atlantic beachfront furnished by the Sonesta Beach Hotel. A prize package worth
$5,554. Good start, right, Valerie? That hotel's on Key Biscayne. Very pretty down there in the Miami area. You've got the lead in the match. Light goes on here, and we go away for a minute or two. We'll come back with game number two right after this. We have in our games exciting gifts such as trips. We have practical gifts, and then we have fun gifts. Here's one of them for this game.
You may have your own carnival at home with this cotton candy machine, complete with top base floss machine, and the supply of orange ready-to-use mix furnished by Gold Medal Products Company, Alex.
Let's not allow Marjorie near that machine anymore. Here's where you're going to find it on the board, players. It's at number 14, the cotton candy machine. Gosh, when I was a kid and I'd go to carnivals, I'd stand in front of that machine and I would die for a chance to make some of that cotton candy. All right, two reveals, they tell me, so we're going to open two doors for Teddy and Valerie and those of you who like to play along at home. Number 7 and number 17. And Teddy, because you're trailing, you go first, and the holiday in this game is a trip to Puerto Rico.
All right, okay, let's see if I can find the match, or the first holiday under number 21.
Find a match for nothing. Right. Handcrafted area rug, match
okay,
that.
Now I'll see if I can find a match or a wild card under number 1.
Red take. Valerie?
Okay, let's see what's behind number 9.
Wild card. Now, you've seen the cotton candy maker, the area rug. There's also a trip to Puerto Rico up there. What do you want to do?
I want to try to find another trip. Let's see what's behind number 20.
His and her 10-speed bikes. All right. You'll get around that way. It's not a long trip, mind you. Where is the natural match to that? It's on the same line at number 18. So we'll slide the prize into position, Valerie, for you. And now, take a look at the puzzle.
Too early.
Go again.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 3.
Handcrafted area rug.
And the match behind number 21?
Yes, it is. Nicely done. 2 in a row. Let's see what happens. Go again.
Not yet. Okay, let's open up the puzzle behind number 16.
Green take.
I think we saw that. Was it number 10?
No, that's a Bay Cruiser. That's our first look at that. I don't know if we've seen the green take. I can't remember. Teddy, maybe you can.
No, I think it was the red take. So I'll try for a new space on number 15.
New space. A betting ensemble.
Okay, see if I can find a match for that under number 24.
Cotton candy machine. No match there. Valerie? You could have some wonderful parties with that cotton candy
machine. I just drew
machine.
A total blank. Let's take a stab in the dark. Number 13.
Green take.
Match behind number 16.
Green take. Well, you took a stab in the dark and it came out success. Green take. He has nothing up there, so we'll save this for use later on. But right now, we'll open these two doors for you. Valerie, what you gonna do with this puzzle? Go again.
I need to see what's behind number 12.
Wild card. Where was that holiday?
Let's see what's behind number 19.
Is that where it is? No, that's a red take. The other red take is at number 1. That gives her 2 takes, so lots of protection. Now, take a look at the puzzle. Select again.
I need to see what's behind number 14.
Cotton candy machine.
The match behind number 24.
cotton candy machine. Fun prize. Up there, that gives you three. You've still got two tapes and two pieces of the puzzle.
It's too early.
There are five matches still up there.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 11.
That's gold cufflinks. We haven't seen that yet.
Let's go to the corner at number 25.
Betting ensemble, no match. Teddy, big opportunity for you. You've got to win this game if you want to stay alive in the match. You know that.
I don't remember where that betting ensemble is, but I'll try 15.
Betting ensemble.
Number 25 for the match.
Betting ensemble, you got it. That'll give you a prize. That makes Valerie feel good in a way because she's got those two takes. But will she get a chance to use them? Can you solve the puzzle, Teddy? Go again.
All right, let's see what's under number five, please.
Gold cufflinks.
Ooh. Was the match under number 11?
Gold cufflinks. Once again, you've done it. There are a lot of people in our studio audience who can solve this puzzle right now. I can tell by the look on their face. Let's see if you can do it. Open these two doors for Teddy. This is for a tie match. Oh, Valerie just got it, I think, so you're going to have to be fast on that button to put the two takes away. Hands close to the signaling buttons. Remember, you can only ring in after we have revealed the first square, and we're going to start with number two. Valerie's in there like a shot, as I thought she might be. This is for the match, Valerie.
Two for the price of one?
Oh. Is it two for the price of one? Teddy throws his hands up and says, yeah, probably it is, and he's right. How about that, Valerie? You got in there. Way to go. It was hard?
Yeah, but I don't know what I was thinking.
Yeah? Well, the two at the top was showing, and so was the four. I thought that would have started you off on the right foot. Teddy, you couldn't put it together, huh?
No. Why? I had the bottom line, but I was saying price off one, not price of one. And I do that all the time.
That just reminds me of something I have told our contestants time and time again. You can't allow yourself to be sidetracked by concentrating on just one symbol.
Right.
You've got to try and string it all together and figure out a familiar saying. Mm-hmm. Let me show the folks at home the whole puzzle. You see what I mean? This was showing up here, the two. That was showing, and the four was showing. So if you'd say 2-4, 2-4, what makes sense? 2-4, the... And then the PR was showing, and the ice was certainly showing. 2 for the price of 1. 2 for the price of 1. And that's sort of what Valerie has done. She's got 2 games for the price of 1, and she has become the champion. Come on, Valerie. And you become champion at a crucial time, because there's going to be a lot of time on the clock for you. And we've got to say goodbye to you, Teddy, but you're going away with a great holiday in Bermuda and a lot of other prizes totaling $6,722.
All right.
Good luck at school.
Thanks a lot.
And I'll be looking forward to seeing one of your films someday.
I will.
So long. All right, Valerie, you ready to go to the winner's circle?
I think so.
All right, but first we want to find out, did she win some prizes in this game? No, she didn't. So we're going to put her in the winner's circle and see if she can win. She did. All right, let's find out about them.
His and her 10-speed bikes and a handcrafted area rug. Galaxy Designer's Gallery. Custom design your own elegant handcrafted area rug that's exactly right for you. Furnished by Galaxy Carpet Mills. And, of course, the fun-to-use cotton candy machine. A prize package worth $3,258.
I thought you'd won that cotton candy machine. I remember anything that has to do with sweets. Why are you scared now? You've won the match. You're the new champ.
I know, but
there's no pressure on you. You're going to have a lot of time on the clock, a full 50 seconds. I'm probably going to have to say goodbye to you at the end of the show because you'll drive off in a brand new car. We'll see if she does it after this break. Valerie Stance is our new concentration champion. She said she was nervous earlier. It didn't show. She won 2 games in a row. Are you still nervous?
Sort of, yeah.
Just a little?
Just a little.
I bet you're going to lose all of that nervousness if you win a car.
I hope so.
And it's going to go away as soon as you start selecting numbers. Here are the 15-numbered squares for you, Valerie, and you've got a full 50 seconds on the clock. That's a lot of time. If you don't panic, you'll be in good shape. You ready for it?
Yes.
Good luck. Off you go.
1, 3.
No.
4, 5.
No.
6, 7.
No.
3, 9.
No.
1, 6.
Yes.
10, 9.
No.
10, 11.
No.
7, 12.
No.
13, 14.
No.
10, 15.
No.
11, 15.
No.
14, 8.
No.
2. 11.
No. This is obviously a practice round. Keep going.
4. 5.
No.
7. 8.
No.
10. 9.
Say 3. That's all right. You know, you kind of missed out. I thought you were looking for one particular car, and you went to two or three spots, and you didn't find it. And I think that may have confused you a little and threw you off.
I don't know what I was looking for. It just didn't come.
You kind of went blank after a while, and you just started calling numbers?
Yeah.
Hey, don't you worry about that. You got $8,812 in prizes to this point, and you're the champ, which means you're going to come back and play with us. Right now, we're going to go away. But first, Gene's going to tell you about another one of the prizes we like to give away on this show.
Some of today's participants may receive Dorsay chocolates, handmade and flown in fresh from Belgium each week. You can discover the ultimate indulgence in this delectable gift, furnished by Dorsay chocolates. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
All three of us are back tomorrow. See you then. Goodbye.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.